There's a story in the Bible of a certain rich man's son. How he left to spend his wealth on pleasure, not having fun. But then
just a few more days, all our heartaches will soon be gone.